as we're combat costumes, apparently.
Alright, well, I'm recording now. It's working. That's all good. Groovy.
Oh, you're in the other room. Where'd you go?
I'm gonna do something quickly. I'm coming back.
I can fight against your...
My god.
...outrageous resolutions. How big is your screen, then?
4K. But I'm recording in 2K resolution.
Yeah, I guess the game would probably, well, the computer would probably crash recording at 4K, or...?
Yeah, literally give like a minute would give, is like nearly a gig.
Yeah. Are you using action, right?
Yeah.
It's nice.
Oh, he's lost.
Yes.
Oh, you can actually change poses while you sit down. That's cool.
Mm-hmm. You don't have to set. If you have it set, it'll actually change poses periodically if you have it set up to do so. And you won't have to do anything. Otherwise, you have to go and hit the action to do it.
That is a lot of people.
Alright, when Damien comes in, because he's on his way now, we can start. I could just be a runaway bride and not get married.
Yeah, but if she did that, she wouldn't get the nice chocobo.
You're supposed to.
Yeah, because you've got to that part, you know, where it goes like down and up, and you have to
figure
out difference. Yeah, he's at that part. So he's obviously gone down instead of up.
Oh, yeah, you're supposed to have the wedding car in the, when it's over, right?
Wedding chocobo, you mean?
Yeah.
Yeah.
But you're gonna get a little demon box if you don't already have one. Yay,
a little demon box.
Woo, it's got a little sprigging in it with a heart.
Okay.
I love spriggins.
You want to put formal clothes on it though?
I don't have them.
Oh.
They're on my retainer. Or just be the one guarding the entrance in... Oh, I don't have any gear. Fuck. Is it formal enough?
No. Clearly not. Please don't! Not everyone is going naked.
Yeah, I'm afraid this is not a beta set wedding. It doesn't work like that. And that's a Star Trek reference for those who didn't
catch
it.
Right, he's here. I'm just gonna lead him up.
Much more formal things do I have?
Don't worry too much about clothes. It's fine.
I can put a coat.
Whatever you want. Go nude if you want.
Really?
Please don't.
Yeah.
You can wear pink if you really want, Ataru.
Okay, I really want my pink armor then.
Wear your pink armor then.
Yeah, okay. Extremely comfortable.
This guy is the sweetest, sweetest tuxedo.
I have selected now.
Okay.
Yay! Whoa!
Blue, hey? Oh, so you didn't go with red in the end? Too afraid of blending in with your dress?
Well, Ninja the red wedding. Carpet was alright, but the red flowers wasn't just...
Yeah, didn't... they were kind of like orangey,
yeah.
They just...
Yeah.
They just didn't look right, really.
True. Yeah, they were quite weak.
It's true.
And I don't, they would have gone better with an orange carpet, and fuck am I having an orange carpet, fuck that.
Well, orange is interesting.
Just so you all know, I get the flowers. I'm the bitch with the flowers, not Matsuri.
But, no, I'm still in the room. What, we supposed to teleport?
I don't know,
or...
I think we just wait, I suppose, do we? Don't know.
Where are you guys?
We get in a position.
We are
then...
inside the chapel right now.
Oh, okay,
all...
just you and me. Right, right, I remember.
You two are imprisoned. We have you now.
Well, that's a wedding, all right.
There is no wedding. There is
only.
Oh,
we can just ring the
beer.
Eternity
bell.
Just
a bell. Yeah, I think that's what.
See you, Shadow.
Yeah. But we just proceed. No need to wait.
I think you can actually proceed.
Think we can all go.
Once F6.
It'll be interesting.
Yes, get
to see.
Your ass over here.
What the fuck is a bell? Have you got the bell?
Yeah, at the top right, just below the timer, there's a little icon.
Oh yes. Let's rock and roll.
Nobody can see me.
Oh, shush.
Well, I'm testing a theory. It'd be interesting to see how it see what happens.
Well, Lens or Matsuri, I'd be very much appreciative if either of you send me the video.
Oh, I will upload them to YouTube and link.
No, no, I will.
Yes, you will.
I've got to do extra recording, okay? God.
I forgot to put the sound on, so mine doesn't have actually any sound in-game.
My sound is quite
sound
low as well.
And you guys.
Yeah, I forgot. I don't usually have my game music on.
You have to have sound, especially for the end part. God damn.
I'll put the sound back on, don't worry. Gay. Oh,
beautiful.
Oh, thanks.
Purple eyes.
I wanna puke.
Come on.
Wow, the makeup is real on this one.
It's just jealous.
No.
Yes, you wish you could put on some beautiful makeup as well.
No.
Ow.
He wants to go back to being Rogan in.
Cuckoo!
That is so pimp.
That is so fucking Disney, it's unbelievable.
True yep. enough. Oh, I can see myself! Oh.
Look at those titty wobble.
Yeah, you can actually see
really?
The wobble this month before it's done.
Bow chicka bow wow.
Now think of the Rugadin.
Oh, are there any single ladies here?
Why would I have expected nothing less than immaturity?
Because some lens.
What were you expecting exactly?
For you to all behave and be mature.
That's not going to happen.
No, I
You're
know.
You're expecting
it's
too
okay.
much, Kirsty.
Yay! Just let me turn the music up.
That's what I'm going to do. Have to have the music for the end. Oh.
Indeed.
So many can cut yours as well.
There you go. Perfect. Can we jump around acting like fools now?
Well, Kian is
well,
over there,
not quite
so...
yet.
Well, the two god symbols on the side, are they your gods? Like the one you choose when you created your character?
That actually didn't change, so yeah, it actually probably is.
The things on the side of which one?
Yeah, the colored, the blue one on the left, the red one on the right.
Oh!
Can you guys turn around at all?
Turn around, what do you mean?
Yeah, they went those guys. Turn around and come forward to me. Matsuri?
Alright.
I'm not sure if you guys saw it when we walked in, but on my shoes it's yet to help me.
Why are we celebrating it? We're not actually married yet.
I know, but everyone's going crazy now.
It's called a pre-celebration. We're anticipating.
The one got cold.
Enjoy
so
your very last moments of freedom.
Smile, bunny.
Nice.
Right, should we go to the next part before everyone goes like fucking crazy cray?
That's a simple matter of pressing the button.
Bring the bell, I assume, yeah.
Rings!
I decided on metallic blue because no purples were good enough for me, so.
Yeah, metallic blue is really nice.
Yeah, Pim guy, make his own ring himself.
Purely by coincidence.
All they need now is a metallic black.
Was I regretted it, wasn't it?
Well, that would be about right.
Kirsty.
What?
Was I who made the ring, right? Pretty sure I made the ring for you as well.
Well, technically, you are another adventurer under her supervision.
Yeah, true.
Lens, keep the dildos away, you disgusting tard.
Bow, bow, wow.
Like the weapon racks, but with dildos instead of actual weapons.
Amongst other things.
Okay, get your, you got your seat still.
Hey.
Sit down, Seth. Oh, wake up, Seth. We are all standing up.
I'm so excited for the chocobo, you have no idea.
Is it time? It's time.
It is time.
It is time.
You know what time it is?
Good time.
Oh, I love Moogles, they're so good.
Where are the mugs? Where are the mugs? Where are the mugs at?
Will you stop with that?
Sorry. What the fuck?
What?
Apparently my recording stopped suddenly.
Well, at least there's 12 people recording, so...
Yeah.
Yeah, you have like backup recording and a backup of the backup recording right now.
Such shininess. Bathing.
That's so
you want the shiny.
Much wedding.
And it only costs $11.99.
Your eyes are so cat-like, Matsuri. I've never realised. Oh, we both look so pretty.
Gay.
You're just joking, your bitch left you for someone else.
Oh, I know, right? It's like three people have died to me now.
I
I just know.
And my real life fiance turned me down as well, so you know, I'm just even more of a shit in the giggles.
I just noticed about your hair as well. Like, you have red and white red hairs. Look at Matsuri's face. I'm in trouble.
I look worried. Please help me.
It's still time. It's still time.
Help me.
Prepare your aiders.
Oh my god.
But what? Oh wait. What were you expecting anyway?
It's time to fly.
This is so gay.
Fuck you.
No, this part in general. This part sucks.
Yeah, but the other one, the other ones are much better actually. So that's why everyone is going for this one.
That's why you need a Rogan.
Look how happy we look.
Fly.
Guys, sparkle.
Whee! Fly.
I can smell cheese.
I love cheese.
No, I'm not gonna do it.
Yeah, Matsuri's skin looks terrified for some reason.
And Tabia on the other end is like, now you go home.
No kitties. Our kids were so good, it blinded everybody else.
It's the kids!
Hurrah!
Woo!
Well, GG. GG for Tabia. Matsuri, you're now in prison for life.
Yes, yes he is. He is now my bitch. He already was, but now he's just got a ring.
Now I'm officially your bitch.
Exactly. Oh, sit down, everyone. Oh, in French, they took the time to actually correct the lines if it's like two chicks marrying each other.
Hopefully, cool. It's just yeah. But it would have been just lazy.
So now we have 8 minutes to take an awful bad lot of screenshots.
Oh yes, music. That was all music, damn it.
You should stand on the table and get everyone in front of it, I guess, maybe?
Yeah, go for it, I'll get a picture in.
Cause then, 1, 2, 3.
Oh, too late, cause I was typing something.
1, 2, 3.
Woo!
If everyone can stand over there, then just tell them to stand over there and get in the line and whatnot, and then I'll take a photo for you.
Oh my god, so many people! Alright, Matsuri, where should we stand?
You picked good music.
Pyro, move!
You should be Pyro!
We can like, stand in front of them, right?
Well, you two could actually be on the table and everyone in front of it, couldn't they?
True.
Well, we should be in front. Yeah.
Pyro, you're so fucking big.
Now the fixed
yeah.
Stuff.
Well, thank you very much.
Get the pets out of the way.
Oh god.
Wait, the am I small or am I big? Am I small?
The thing to top it all off, having Hildebrand who actually can't get on
Charles is standing right way.
What is he doing? No, Hyro, no, you don't need that.
You're looking at the wrong way, Hyro.
They're just trying to make him, Hyro's just trying to make himself, you know, bigger than he really is.
Why are you dressing in black, then? It's so sad.
Well, funeral.
True.
Yeah. It's called the wedding and the funeral for a reason.
Yeah. I'll tell, someone tell Rin to move, the bastard.
And...
I'm literally having to sit and still be as big as the other ones.
Let's remove it, head forward. Just gonna stand on top of someone. Okay. It's standing right in front of
clearly wants to be in front.
You should at least remove his weapon.
Yeah, let him go. I'm taking photos now.
My. I really want a spriggan cap, goddammit.
I'm taking lots of photos for you.
Shadow, get visible again. Iroh, put some clothes on, seriously.
Now,
oh gosh.
Oh wow.
I don't understand it!
Dead ass.
Click on me. You are scarily big, Hyro. It's actually ridiculous.
I was always that tall as well.
No, you weren't.
Sounds like Glenn's suffering from withdrawal.
Oh, goddammit.
Proceed then?
We can proceed.
Yay!
Congratulations, says Joseph.
Congratulations, education.
Cloudy won't leave me the fuck alone.
I dread to think how big the pigeon is. What I'll do, I'll upload the raw footage and I'll make a little video for you guys because of how nice I am. And get all the good bits I do up.
Is it chocobo time?
This is about to be, yeah.
Let's go to bed.
Ruining the moment.
There was a moment.
On tape.
Yeah. He's still wearing underwears on the background.
I can't get dressed though.
I never realized I had that scar on the left cheek.
Yes, they are. So wait, you've created your character, but you never noticed that.
And now, how did that happen? She wants the D. The end.
Good question.
Damn straight.
But there is no D.
I always want the D. I know, he can't provide me with the D, which is very unfortunate.
That's what I'm here for, bad chocobow-wow.
Chocobo, chocobo.
Wait for it, the chocobo is coming.
Get
I'm already watching it.
I don't know what it is with your character, Matsuri, but that's why I use you.
Yes. Yeah, he really looks like
okay.
Why didn't anyone help me? Save me! You had your chance, and you failed.
And they lived happily ever after. The end.
Boring new story.
Fuck you. You don't understand beauty.
No, I really don't.
and they lived happily ever after and died already.
And recording.
I was nearly. Well, I was engaged. I was that fuck close, and I didn't give a shit over.
Yeah, he's broken bad.
Funny. Yeah, marriage and love and all that shit. No, fuck you.
And now, your new life in prison with your wife.
Do you know what? You make it like I'm a bad person. So fuck you, Seth.